It had always been assumed that when Larry Bird looked skyward before the beginning of every game during the national anthem, he was looking at the Celtics players' retired numbers or at the many championship banners hanging in the rafters. It was a surprise, therefore, when Larry revealed that he was actually looking to Bobby Orr's retired number for inspiration. According to Sports Illustrated, when Orr heard this, he was moved to tears.